ನಾಲ್ಕನೂರ ತೊಂಬತ್ತ ಎರಡು ತೊಂಬತ್ತ ಮೂರು.
ಬಿಸ್ಮಿಲ್ಲಾ ವಲ್ಹಮ್ದುಲಿಲ್ಲಾ ಅಸ್ಸಲಾತು ವಸ್ಸಲಾಮ ಅಲಾ ಅಶ್ರಫಿಲ್ ಮುರ್ಸಲೀನ್ ವಅಲಾ ಆಲಿಹಿ ವಸಹಬಿ ಅಜ್ಮೈನ್ ಅಮ್ಮಾ ಬಾದ್. ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್, ಹಾನರೇಬಲ್ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಅಸ್ಸಲಾಮು ಅಲೈಕುಮ್. ಅಸ್ಸಲಾಮು ಅಲೈಕುಮ್ ವರಹಮತುಲ್ಲಾಹಿ ವಬರಕಾತು. ರಿಯಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಮೈಟಿ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಜಾಯ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೆಷರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗೋಲ್ಡನ್ ಒಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಗ್ಯಾದರ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಿನ್ನಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಫೆಡರೇಷನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್. Friends, I am in this golden occasion to speak a few words about my ideal leader. Before I say who is my ideal leader, I would like to give a small introduction that how is my ideal leader. Friends, ideals vary everything. So every man has his own ideal for human greatness. Some look for the inspiration to the silent. Some worship the man of power. Some look for the inspiration to the patient. Some look for the inspiration to the worker who is dedicated to knowledge, who is trying to keep the torch of science and philosophy like burning Albert Einstein. Friends, again, there are many who love towards the man of action, who is the door of deeds, as Stalin in Russia and Subhash Chandra Bose in India. Friends, again, there are many who are impressed by the man who obeys the inner call and renounces the world and dedicates himself in the duties of love, service and affection. That is like our Sultanul Ulama Kanthapuram A.B. Abu Muslia. Friends, my ideal leader is a great man who is something different from others. A great man, in my opinion, must be having above all those littleness, the petty jealousies and the prejudice that afflict the ordinary man. He is dedicated to noble ideal. He is entirely selfless. He is free from all narrowness. He is truthful in speech, fearless in action, and yet a lion in spirit. He appeals to the noblest element of the nature. He is such a man who has a great faith in the fundamental values of life. He is a dreamer of the dreams. He is among the great. He is equal to the greatest. Among the humble, he is one of the humblest. Friends, he is such a man who is rare to found. But in India, we have one such man who have fulfilled above all these qualities. That is our top leader, Kanthapuram A.P. Abubakar Ustad. Friends, Kanthapuram A.P. Abubakar Ustad is also known as Sheikh Abubakar bin Ahmed. Was born on 22nd March 1939. He's a scholar, he's an orator, and he's one of the traditional Sunni. As a social humanitarian activist, Kanthapuram is a role model. Those different orphanages run by him adopt the poor and orphan students of both the gender and provides with them the free food, accommodation, and education. They are supported until they complete their higher education and attend the self-stand. Friends, the Turkiya orphanage Markaz campus Karandu is one of the biggest campus in the world. It's one of the biggest orphanage in the world, which alone shelters more than 10,000 students. Which alone shelters more than 10,000 students. Friends, Kanthapuram is famous all over the world. Moreover, he is famous with the Arab country by the title Abul Aitam. Friends, he is famous by the Arab country by the title Abul Aitam, means father of orphans. Friends, before I conclude, I would like to say that below leaders are the Nabi and Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Friends, if Prophet is not there, then the world is also not there, because he was